And one of the things we have to also remember, don't ever measure the integrity or the power of the word based on your personal experience. And this is a challenge and a struggle for a lot of Christians. See, because they can hear what I'm saying, but they know what they're experiencing. And we've got to learn to never judge the truth or the integrity of what God says based on what I'm experiencing. In other words, what you're going through doesn't mean the word isn't true.